U.S. Supreme Court has denied a new challenge to New York's gun safety laws. Justice Clarence Thomas agreed to bring New York's Concealed Carry Improvement Act under consideration last month. Opponents said the law was unconstitutional and that the provision on background checks for ammunition was a misuse of the federal background check system. Now the Supreme Court has denied that new challenge. Governor Kathy Hochul applauded the move and says the high court sided with common sense.